In this short video, I'm going to show you how to install LUTs in Adobe Premiere on a Mac. So here I have my LUT files ready on my desktop for convenience. And in the Finder, I'll open up the Applications folder. Then, next to Premiere 2022 or whichever version you have, click the arrow to reveal the actual Adobe program file. To install the LUTs, right-click on the application and then select Show Package Contents. Then locate the Lumetri folder. Now open the LUTs folder. Here you can place the LUT files in either the Creative or Technical folders, or both. I prefer installing them in Technical, so I'll open that one up. Now I'll highlight the LUTs on my desktop and use Command-C to copy them. Then I'll use Command-V to paste them inside the Technical folder. At this point, the computer password is needed to finish the installation. To apply the LUT in Premiere, highlight a clip on the timeline. Then go to the Video Effects tab and expand Color Correction. Here, find the Lumetri Color plugin and drag it onto the desired clip in the timeline. Now in the Effect Controls, expand Lumetri Color and open up Basic Correction. Because I installed the LUTs in the Technical folder, they're located where it says Input LUT. But if they were installed in the Creative folder, the new LUTs would be in the Creative tab towards the bottom of the panel. To see Creative LUTs, expand the Look tab, and then select one to apply to a clip. I found that installing LUTs for Premiere on the Mac isn't exactly intuitive, because I always forget where they go. But if this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos. Thank you.